Disney Junior presents a Sophia the First magical moment. When a monster from the deep takes her friend, Sophia must look under the sea to get her back.
Ariel?
Princess Ariel? What are you doing here?
Sophia's amulet brought me here to help.
What's going on, Sophia?
My friend Una is in trouble. I tried to save her, but...
You couldn't do it on your own?
No.
We all need a little help sometimes. Follow me.
Right there is a mermaid who wants to save her sister. Show her that you feel the same, and you may just enlist her.
Join me together.
If only she could see, no matter where, the love we share will set them free.
Thanks, Ariel. I know what to do now.
You! Where's my sister?
I saw the sea monster with my own eyes, both of them.
You did?
He's after Una's comb, and he knows magic. You're Una's big sister, and the only way to save her is for us to work together.
You said the monster wants Una's comb? Then we have to free her before he gets it. It has the power to control the ocean.
Eclipso facto, break the charms and float into my waiting...
No!
Not so fast, Mr. Sea Monster!
Give me the comb, and I'll let your mermaid friend go.
Don't give it to him, Sophia.
Don't worry, I have a plan.
No! You leave me no choice. Zanitsu, Wayfaria!
You tricked him?
Uh-huh.
But you won't trick me again!
Waters, rise at my command! Thanks for rescuing me, Sophia.
It wasn't just me.
Una! Korra! You saved me!
With the help of her amulet and advice from Ariel, Sophia was able to rescue her friend. Keep watching for another magical moment, and you can watch Sophia the First on Disney Junior.